Hello, welcome all. I am going to discuss about modern methods of prescribing. Nowadays, the majority of the drugs are available in the market as ready-made form and manufacturing by different pharmaceutical companies. And the drugs should be prescribed by its official name, not by its proprietary or trade name, and there are certain advantages and disadvantages of prescribing the drugs. Proprietary means relating to an owner or ownership or marketed under and protected by a registered trade name. Advantages of modern methods of prescribing. First one is it's easy to remember proprietary because they are very catchy, and also it is easy to communicate with the patient. Disadvantages: manufacturers, those proprietary drugs can be prescribed which have a better bioavailability. Bioavailability, the proportion of a drug or other substance which enters the circulation when introduced into the body and it able to have an active effect. It is cheaper to prescribe the drugs by its official name, and it becomes difficult for a pharmacist to dispense the substitute of the drug which is available in the stock. Every day may not be good, but there is something good in every day. So thank you for watching this video. I hope you understand, but still you have any problem, you can comment. So we will continue rest of our topic in next video. Till then, like.